Anyway, he didn't get a kid, but he did bring all the marketing stuff.